avait des Indiens chômés.
I've been asked Manager. By John. The people from here about to help you, and as you know, we are here to be addressed as the press about the forthcoming concert, the launch of the song for Solola on Independence Day, and also the show that will take place on Independence Day. I want to be updated on a number of issues, such as how far has the organizers gone with the agreement for years and all that, and some further questions that we'll ask after. I think the Honorable is going to be addressing us. On his side, he has his lawyer, Lewis, and a fellow musician, Lydian Lee. They will also be joined by some other promoters. I think Manager John is also going to join them.
Ladies and gentlemen, we invited you here to communicate to the nation through you friends in the media to give them confirmation that our concert, our independence concert at One Love Beach, Busabala, is in full gear. It is happening on Independence Day. It's been a long time since we were on stage. In the past, police had always claimed that we were not complying with the requirements. We wrote to police a while ago, and as the law mandates them to respond to us in 48 hours. Police has not yet responded to us. That, in a way, communicates to us that they have no problem with our show. We are going ahead with the show. It is going to take place at One Love Beach, Busabala, on Independence Day, beginning in the morning. Many other artists are joining us. We welcome all of you, and maybe before I give to Nubian Lee. Banyabo tubandirize olwaleero tubayise kuyitiramu mwe okutegeeza eggwanga nti show yaffe eya Osobola ku Independence Day egenda maaso era eri mu giya. Egenda kubaayo ku Lwokusatu luno ku One Love Beach e Busabala. Tuludde nnyo okubeera ku stage okuyimba. Gyevuddeko poliisi yagamba twali tetukkiriza bigenderwa byonna. Twatwala obudde ne tuwandikira poliisi ne receiving ebbaluwa yaffe neera tenabakutuddamu. Naye engeri poliisi gyetanabakutuddamu tukitute nti teyina buzibu na show yaffe era tugenda maaso ne show yaffe ku Lwokusatu luno ku Independence Day ku One Love Beach e Busabala. Tugenda tandika ku makya tubalindiridde mwena mwena. Security egenda kuba guluguru, ebyokunywa n'ebyokulya byonna bigenda kubayo tomoni n'ebyokusanyuka bingi. Tubeesunze ku Independence Day. Basebo ne banyabo.
We are so ready for the show. We've been rehearsing all the time, and it's been a long time since we've been on stage, and right now our throats are itching, and we have so much music to sing for you guys. Be ready. You can dress any way you want. It's a casual event, but on the other side we are celebrating independence and then freedom. So if we are free in our Uganda, then I think we are going to be free to express ourselves the way we best do. So come in great numbers. Security is going to be there, and it's going to be massive, good sound, and lots of performers. So we have different artists who are going to come and entertain the people. Please come in great numbers. We are so ready. Yes, ngamwenda 9th October, Independence ya Uganda. Tugenda kubera ne chivulu cha feche baita Osobola ku Independence. Libade kubanga gwanvu nga tetuli ku stage. Atera tuli rede nyonyo kuba kuba muziki. Kubanga nama loko ligatu siwa. Gajude raga munji nyono muziki munji. Muje tuba kuba muziki. Muje mubunji. Mwambalenga yu mwagala. Kubanga is Independence. Tuli free okola chonache tuagala. Wabanga waliwe dembele wagamba, nga wede tulina mugwanga, muje tuyimbe nga bana Uganda, tuwa entertaining, bulichimu chili clear sound nunji, na wabimbi banji nyo abagendo tuwelekera okuba kuba muziki kolo lunako.
Should I start in English? I think we are happy to be with you here today. We are here to tell you that on Independence Day, all of us, we are going to be in Busabala, in a Osobola concert. We are ready. The artists are ready. As they told you, they are ready. You know them. You know what they can do while they are on stage. So let's organize ourselves. Come, enjoy with us. The gates are opening in the morning, Busawala. You know, in the morning, we open the gates until late. So come all, we are ready. After here, we are going for rehearsals also to finalize. So come, enjoy with us. That's what I can tell you. In Uganda, Mujye, Mubamanya bayimbi baffe. Kye bakola ku stage, bakubi bandongo, badigize, badigida wamu nammwe, so mujye tunyumirwe wamu nabo. Ebbanga libadde ddene nga tebali ku stage, bali more than ready. Kuyingira mutwalo, anabaguze ka t-shirt kaffe aka bail me out, honorable musasulideke 15. So mujye tunyumirwe, tugenda kyakala, nga bulijjo mumanyi musajja wa kunyumirwa. Is ever happy, ever nyumirwa namwe, tali mururi, kungu kungwa, so kanaru tuza kwali na wakubo muziki, kwe gama netu nyumirwa wamo, so, tuba subiro kuba yoku machata ndika sawanya, tuba subiro kuba nga jemoli, muge, muliebe nyanja, kwe gamba bulichimu, chakabi, mwebale nyumwe.
Is required by the Public Order Management Act of 2013 to give notice in writing to the police whenever he or she wants to organize an event. That was complied with. The police duly received the notification and it was signed. And therefore, and what the law requires, if you look at Section 5 of the Public Order Management Act, it says that you should have your address, which was there. You should indicate the venue and the consent of the owner of the venue. One Love Beach Busawala belongs to Honorable Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu.